This is Marvelee Myers, your blogger from Alma Grove, Old Kent Road. Oh, she gone. Old Kent Road. It's just going after 10. Homelessness. And I guess this is what I'm being threatened with, imprisonment and eviction. I'm gagged, contempt of court. But how and why did I become a violent nuisance? I'll be charting my journey from homelessness via domestic violence to now being a violent nuisance by those people who saved me. But the people who saved me from homelessness and domestic abuse are not the same. Yeah, they've changed. Go look at the names, the Asian sounding names. Naren Masira, Lena Amir, Khan, whatever they are. Balaluka. Yeah, we're gonna look. We're gonna do the research. We're gonna do the research about why Tony Seely, who didn't visit his sister in when she was sectioned, is now in charge of CAMS. And men, Black Men's Consortium, when he separated the Windrush Playback Theatre using the WhatsApp group. So what happens to the woman, Mr. Seely? Border crossing, Song Street. I'm going after everybody. Where am I? Old Kent Road, Tesco. Waiting on the bus to go. We're getting this one. We're getting this one. Yeah? No, no. No, it's not this. It's 63. We're getting anyone coming here next. Yeah? We're doing the research. We're doing the survey. Now, one of the oldest pioneers of the Windrush generation, Mr. Gardner, has died. Everybody is out there and talking. But nobody was talking about my 101-year-old husband who was neglected in King's College, and I was assaulted the same day I went to the Windrush vigil. We need to be talking about these things. Gagged? No, I'm not. A lawful injunction? I won't accept it. I'm advocating on behalf of me and Miss Presley, because she found me on Twitter when Herman Cameron was advocating on my behalf. Yeah? So see the lady walking her dog? Even animals, as I said to the Lipton at the House of Commons nursery. If I was an animal at Bird in the Bush, the RSPCA would rescue me.